Cebu is always synonymous to lechon. When you talk about the best tasting, crispy, and flavorful lechon, it has got to be Lechon Cebu. That's why when we visited Cebu last month, we decided to try one lechon place in the city, and it's called Zubuchon. This branch is located at SM Cebu Seaside, and we're so amazed when we looked at their menu. Of course, when we say lechon house, their menu would usually just have lechon variety, be it the regular one or spicy, some lechon paksiw, sisig, and dinuguan. But behold, we were amazed with the variety of wines available on their list. The good thing about this Lechon House restaurant is that you can actually invite your friends who are picky when it comes to food. If you are health conscious about your food intake, no need to worry because this place has so many healthier choices. We ordered their kinilaw, which tasted unique. The fish used in this cuisine was really fresh, and you can tell that the vinegar used was premium kind and can only be found in this place. The kinilaw was really appetizing. We also had their munggo, or the munggo bean soup. Wow, this is just so delicious. We simply can't get enough of this. You can really tell that they have studied how to create the best munggo in town, and this is a winner. We also had their salted egg salad, and this one is pure bliss. I guess it has something to do with the vinegar used again, right? The combination of the egg, bangus, and tomato was just perfect. You can't help but salivate thinking about it now. And of course, the star of the show, the reason why we're here in the first place, their lechon, or their roasted pig. This is also really, really good. Not too fat, meat is tender, and the skin is crunchy and crispy. Although this is not the best tasting lechon in town, we have to admit, but this is still really, really good. Wow, this place is just heavenly. One of the best dining experience we've had in a while. We really have to commend the people running this place. Their food were excellently cooked, and their food servers were all courteous and mindful of their customers. So if you happen to visit Cebu, look for this place, and you can enjoy lechon, and you can also eat healthy at the same time with their wide array of food choices. For more reviews on food, restaurants, places, and events, like and share this video, and hit subscribe.